Prem, open comms line then?
Sure. We'll work out a game plan. Get back to you ASAP. Oh, and V, bang up work.
Yes, I'm dead too.
You're not really cutting.
No, no, don't kill me.
Yes, little no. Cruiser's very eager to swap hands.
Don't like this at all.
They need help!
note. Try not to ding the ride. Client's a picky one. My man will take care of the rest. Little token of my appreciation's waiting for you in the drop locker. Job just came in, V. You're gonna break into the SciTech factory and steal some designs belonging to a certain Rihanna Kumar. Surprise, surprise, client's Kumar herself. I'm guessing you'll need to wrap your head around this one, so be sure to scan the deets.
Another inspection?
Come out with your hands in the air!
After gigs like this, I think to myself, shit, am I glad I got B. Keep up the prim work. Closing the gig.
We'll be right back.
reason for firing, unknown.
Are you okay? Don't you take a vow against chipping implants?
Of course we do. You think I did this to myself? I apologize, I cannot bow in greeting. I am still adjusting to my situation.
Hold on. Somebody forced you?
Not just me, my brother too. They drugged us, desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
How about your brother? He's still with them?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
Chrome-sucking psychos. It won't be easy. Maelstrom never goes down the easy route. The fucking clowns.
Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
How poetic. A monk in distress.
Do not do this! The implantation is against my beliefs. Please, I do not want them.
Calm down, it's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
Was walking by and caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. I have the truths that your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. What was I supposed to do? Read him a sermon? Maelstrom shoots first, then asks questions.
You...
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving this Gannic ass, too. Tired of assholes saying there are good and bad people in this world. There are only good choices and shitty ones. Must have made a good one, because why else would karma leave all this sweet gear just ripe for the picking?
I like where you're going with this.